What is minus 1 power 2? It is equal to 1, right? Now, what is minus 1 power 3? It is equal to minus 1, no. Minus 1 power 3, it is equal to minus 1 power, and 3 is 2 times 3 by 2. And x power a times b, it is equal to x power a whole power b. So it will be equal to minus 1 power 2 whole power 3 by 2. And minus 1 power 2 is 1 power 3 by 2, that is equal to 1. What is iota power 4? It is equal to 1, right? Now, what is iota power 3? It is equal to minus iota? No. Iota power 3, it is equal to iota power 3 is 4 times 3 by 4. And it is iota power 4 whole power 3 by 4. And iota power 4 is 1 power 3 by 4, that is 1. So can you prove that why it is wrong? I am telling you that it is very challenging to prove. You might say that x power a whole power b is equal to x power a times b if a and b are integers. Then I have a counter example, 1 power 3 by 2 power 2, it is 1, and 1 power 3 by 2 times 2, it is also 1. That means 1 power 3 by 2 whole power 2 is equal to 1 power 3 by 2 times 2, and 3 by 2 is not integer, so this condition is wrong. You might say that x power a whole power b is equal to x power a times b if x is positive. Then again I have a counter example, minus 1 power 3 whole power 5, it is equal to minus 1 power 3 is minus 1 power 5, that is minus 1, and minus 1 power 3 times 5, it is equal to minus 1 power 3 times 5 is 15, that is equal to minus 1. That means minus 1 power 3 whole power 5, it is equal to minus 1 power 3 times 5, and minus 1 is not positive, so this condition is wrong. So share your opinion in the comment section.